local legend says on this night every year, lover souls separated in death can find each other. So people write the name of their beloved, seal it in a bottle, and send it out to sea. Step away from the door. I am only accepting visits from ferrets tonight.
At your door, just like all those times before.
I'm not sure. You don't have to talk about Ace.
Did you forget something?
Please, just stop pushing me away. Tell me.
I'm trying to be strong, okay? I can't go there. I can't let those feelings in right now.
Ace is a mess.
I can talk about a platonic friend who I have to keep alive by never letting him know that I'm in love with him so that we don't act on our feelings for each other and activate a secret death curse.
On my lips right now is a curse.
And to be fair, that is speculation.
It's not speculation. I lived it.
It will kill Ace if you ever act upon your feelings for each other.
Oh. Have you spoken to Ace lately?
You're here. You don't have to talk to me if you don't want to. Just set the box down and go. Or you could stay.
What aren't you telling me?
It won't change anything.
So there is something.
I'm just giving him space.
I don't know what's right anymore.
Feels like the least I can do after stomping on his heart. Hello? Apology bagels? I'm really sorry for this. For everything.
I'm sorry, I made it weird weeks ago in my loft and...
You didn't. I missed you. I did. It's my fault.
Wish I knew what you meant. You've been avoiding me for a month.
I wish I could tell.
Can I tell you what I hope the reason was? It was because you felt as strongly about me as I do about you. But for some reason, you're afraid to tell me that. You're lying.
What?
You do have feelings for me. Nancy, wait.
Listen to me. We are friends.
This could have been written by anybody.
How many order tickets have you written me at the claw? I know your handwriting.
And those feelings that you have for me, I do not share them.
Nancy.
And I never will.
I don't believe you. That bottle shattered at the vigil. Just like the barometer shattered in my apartment. Both times, I felt something. And I know you felt it too. And both times, we were close enough to...
Ace, we can't. Here's what it is. I was afraid of my feelings for you.
Tell me why not.
I'm ready to tell you how I know about the curse. Because you're cursed. We spent days together. The most amazing days.
Yeah, love, it is painful and messy and stupid.
And then it was all taken away. You died in my arms.
Can somebody help me?
I'm sorry.
Help me, please!
I'm still terrified of losing you.
But it's all so beautiful.
But I think...
And perfect.
That we owe it to ourselves to at least try to find a way to be together.
Yeah.
You're worth it.
Can you tell me like some good things from this hallucination so that I might know what I have to look forward to?
What do you want to know?
Well, everything.
We went for a walk. That's how it started.